Stage 7. Oh, looks like the Indianapolis curve got another one, and sadly this time it was you. Happens all the time when a car you're tailgating pushes back suddenly. Not your fault and no big problem, right? I'm not sure what that means. I don't recall going off track there, but... Okay, Eric, you're a little head case, aren't you? Stage 7, goal 4. You're coming out of the gravel trap, but you can recover quickly from this. Your car will be running weak for a little while until you get it back together. Try to get at least 8th place without going off track again. Eighty-eight recommended, 88.2. I read on the Wikia page that all of these goals are recommended PR of 88. One lap. There's something about gravel and going off, not going off track, even though we've just gone off track. There doesn't seem to be 26 racers anymore. So I'm in 9th place. Finish in 8th without going off track. Okay, one lap. What, I have to turn my tablet to the left when the green light comes? So you give a, what's going on here? This is good. You have to do it 5 times to know what's going to happen. Finish at least 8th without going off track. Tires are warming back up, I guess. So gravel cooled them down. Seventh place. Oh, there's another full lap to go. I wonder if it matters if I can serve and go back and get some of that service back. I mean, this challenge is going to take it all, regardless. Doesn't seem like the car's degraded much, if that's what the tire percentage is supposed to do. It's not really an accurate assessment of tire capability. 33% is certainly... It's a lot higher than 33%. Maybe it's top speed that's not coming. not letting me get to top speed because the tires are not 100%. Only 168, I'm getting used to over 200, 171. Grip isn't bad, it's just the speed. That's weird. Speed has been affected. Good thing I have a cushion with one position. I wonder if it's going to get back to 100% before the end of the race. It doesn't seem like it will. Don't pit me. I said, I just got done saying, don't pit me.